Today I'm here with the new Nike Vapen Boa for women. The Vapen is Nike's number one selling snowboard boot, and this year they've added the Boa coiler to it. If you haven't seen Boa, it's extremely easy to use. Opens up, push it in, lock it in, you're laced. Keeps the boot nice and light, and you can take it on and off in mere seconds. Boot hasn't changed much other than that. It's still got your full length Phylon midsole and your PU cushioning in the heel. The internal liner of this boot comes out very easy. The internal liner has this lace lock system. Pull down, locks your heel into the pocket, pulls up on these straps right here. It gives you a great secure feeling. Boot's liner is 100% heat moldable. Pull up on the strap right here to release it. Inside liner, soft and cushy for the wind. Elasticized toe box. The shell of this boot has a full length internal backstay in the back. Keeps it nice and supportive. Inside is a warming blanket strobel. It's the silver on the inside. What it does is it reflects heat back up into the liner, keeping the boot warm. The boot is a 100% synthetic leather, and the colorway that we are hovering is this black and blue with little hits of green around. It's a great looking boot. Again, I'm Chris from Alpine, and this is the 2014 Nike Vapen Boa Coiler Boot. It's a lot of words. Be sure to stop in and see this, as well as all the other great Nike boots that Alpine has to offer. Thanks for watching.